Today we're going to work on toe touches. A toe touch is a very basic soccer drill. We're going to teach the player to touch the top of the ball with their foot every time, rotating left to right. As you'll see here, we're going to start off very simple and have the player just learn the basics. As they get comfortable with this movement with their feet, they can go into a faster, increased speed. Then you test them. Testing is extremely important. You give the player 20 seconds to get as many toe touches as they can. Each time they touch the top of the ball, it's a point. The next drill we're going to work on is Tic Toc. What we're going to do is put the ball in between the legs of the player, and they use the inside of their cleat to pass the ball back and forth. Again, we're going to start off very simple, just so the player can understand the concept. The player in this video here we have is only 6 years old. So as they start increasing their speed, try to keep the ball under their feet at all times. Again, so now we test. The player 20 seconds to pass the ball back and forth in between their feet. Each time the ball touches the player's opposite foot, count it as a point. Now the testing is extremely important. That way you can come back, let them try it again, and reward them every time they improve.